Marc Chagall was born Moshe Chagall in 1887 and died in 1985. He was a French artist. An early modernist, he was associated with several major artistic styles and created works in a wide range of artistic formats, including painting, drawing, book illustrations, stained glass, stage sets, ceramics, tapestries, and fine art prints. When Matisse dies, Pablo Picasso remarked in the 1950s, Chagall will be the only painter left who understands what color really is.